No more gas. Perfect.
It's a beautiful day. It was a beautiful day. Today we are working. Today it's not a day anymore, but we are doing a project for the opening door, because this canvas is really, really annoying. When it's windy and whatever, and I want to open my deck, this thing, it just fall down, flops around and blah, blah. So I'm gonna just make a nice opening. Yeah, it's gonna be like my veranda. It's kind of late, but I don't care. Griska's rigs is always on the grind. This bit is gonna be, this is not long enough, but we can make it long enough. That was a mistake. Okay, we already screw up the plane because I didn't buy the right length. So we need to adapt. Anyway, the thing is, I need a flat beam, and I was doing that with that piece of wood, but the wood is not long enough, so I don't have a long flat beam. And in this case, I don't know if it's gonna be the wood. It's gonna be a thicker thing, then it's gonna be better. Let's do it. I'm gonna do it. Let's do it. This is even better. Look at this. And this light is gonna be our mission light, whatever you want. But this is great. I need to buy more on this. Okay, let's... Oh shit. I need a hook! Oh, even better. Always the answer for any kind of problem. Doop! Done. And that's it. Plus, we got more lights. So we're gonna spread this thing around. You got all of the lights we need. Like this, we can trip over everywhere with these kind of cables. All of the lights we need. But I don't like it. I like the red one. Okay, let's go. What is happening is I need to decide what's the height. It's not gonna be this rough, but it's gonna be better in a second. Okay, the idea is to roughly to this level. So the door is gonna flap it like this. I think it can work. Okay, it's all good. I got the idea. It's all here. Anyway, let's do this. I lost the white dog. But it's all right, she's around somewhere. She's fine. Oh, she's there. What are you doing, white dog? Let's take some measurements. Let's make it happen. Okay, let's do like, Alan, I need your little hands. From the wall there to the other, what is gonna be? 2 meters.
233.
Let's make this one. 2 meters and 33. Okay, can be done. Okay, we said 2 meters and 33. 2 meters and 40, 30, 33. Right here, right now, right here.
Right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now.
Okay, 233, perfect. And I'm gonna stick another one over there. So we need one in the middle. Okay, I think I fucked it up again. We don't talk about this right now, because what I did was a little bloody stupid thing. No, probably no. Actually, no. Let's see. That definitely can work. And this one is gonna be the beginning. Victory mission? No. It's gonna be the beginning of, I don't know, something. Beginning of a door, okay?
You could say you adore this.
No, I'm not gonna say that. I adore this. I didn't say that, so. Because this thing need to go right there. That means I didn't cut it right. Look like straight, to be honest. It's not really a curve, but doesn't matter. It's gonna do what I need, you know? Okay, perfect. So the plan is now to put another piece of little timber right here, to put the other piece of timber right there, screw it on the frame, and we're done pretty much. No, we're not finished, but we're done with this. To here. That's gonna be roughly the shape of this thing. Okay. So this one's gonna go here. This one is gonna go here, and after I can take just a flat measurement from the flat side, from the flat area. It's gonna be so much easier. okay. Nothing happened. The trick with the jigsaw is to have enough space in between the material and the bottom part, because otherwise you're gonna bump. I'm not talking for experience. I just know.
If we need to shave more, we're gonna shave more. But for the moment, this is it's gonna be the line.
Perfect. Perfect, done.
I'm gonna put it here.
Ooh, lucky one. Why I always drop screws when I don't need to drop screws? Why always? It's not gonna go anywhere, anyway. Sick. I'm just shaving this little guy and it's gonna be perfect. It's a really rough positioning, but it's gonna be alright. Should be alright. And let's put this one.
No, wrong way.
It's great. I need to cut this big guy. I don't think it's the right time to do it.
Right here, but it's perfect day. Got me thinking about a perfect day.
We got 142 centimeter shape. So literally 2 millimeters. That's great. Loving it. When the things are so perfect like this, it made my life so much easier. Let's put it like that. 94.9. Here. There. Line. Let's go. That's how you do. I'm doing this little bit now. Like this, the frame, it comes out a little more, and the door is gonna be flush with the rest of the truck, and it's gonna be perfect. So after that, I'm gonna put the floppy thing hinges, and yeah, it's great. It's gonna be done, and with the struts, job done. Yeah, roughly there. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Tight. Let's put it there. Perfect. Lucky I had this little bit, otherwise the door wasn't happening today. There are weird noises around here. This is solid, mate, and wonky too. It's fine, it's gonna work. It's gonna work. I need to put all of them, what do you reckon? No, I'm not gonna put all of them.
But is it like a strip club or something? Like, let me understand.
Hey guys, today is another beautiful day. We got a beautiful door. We had a lot of stuff done during the night, me and Alan. We got this beautiful thing, nice, up and working. I needed to pull it up the canvas
And every time was a struggle because obviously the Unimog is really tall. So I came up with an idea to have like this kind of opening, like a shell. Now it's up, it's working, and I'm really, really happy about it. The idea was to put like this struts. Then I start to drill stuff, I try open and close, try what was the maximum angle, what was the minimum angle. Six attempt. Look at this. Look how many try I had on the steel beam. I just also bought the wrong struts. I went to the hardware store to get these bigger guys and I placed both of them. By that point, they were too much. So we end up with just one. And does the job perfectly.
I'm glad I fought again, I only wish we'd anything had done. I hate the Yankee Nation and everything's wrong. Ain't gonna love them, now that is certain. Yankee Nation, I do not give a damn. I'm glad I fought.
I'm not convinced that's the right end.
You didn't fucking tell me before I put the fucking glue. Oh my god, this made me so happy. Capultana. Lucky.